What's it like training at Driveline? I'm going to take you guys into the Scottsdale location today. Let's go. We're going to start with the facility tour. We've got an awesome weight room with everything you need to not be small next season. Then there's two different areas for plyos as well as two tunnels for everybody to get their work in at the same time. The vibes are always great and this place has all the tools needed to get you ready for season. I start my routine with some bands, then move on to bar swings, then pivot picks, rockers, and then I like to do some plyos off the mound before I get into my actual bullpen. Today's bullpen was focused on command moving at 90 to 95%. The facility, trainers, and athletes make this such a great place to train in the off season, which is probably why I get asked a lot.